about the mother.
The 5 months.
Lane 1, Samara, 2, Jody Davis, 3, Catherine Meyer, 4, Christina, 5, Catherine, 6, Julie Brown, 3, 7, Catherine Meyer,
4, Jenny Daly, and 5, Katie Duggan, 9, 6, Julie Flores, Lane 7, Athena, Samina. And these things to take us about 17 to 19 minutes. Give you an idea if you want to run to the refrigerator or anything else.
Once again, we want to wish Drew and Jack Clark a very happy 13th birthday.
And we will let this run live. Especially if you have a swimmer, that's swimming in the mind. Once you see it. Right now, everybody's looking very even. Closely followed by the rest of the field. Katie Duggan of Highlander Aquatics is in lane 5. She's staying up pretty evenly, as is Athena Cimino. Florida Swimming is in the red caps. And Florida Gold Coast in the gold. And so there's Katie Duggan touching at 17:24 of 40. And here comes Catherine Meyer finishing up. And she touches that. 17:37:46. Third place went to Lane 7. Athena Cimino. She touched at 17:38:18. Those are our main finishers. Here comes the rest of the field.
Oh, I know.
And of course, our fourth swimmer in lane 2 has lost her cap. She has long hair, says she must be swimming almost blind. Without goggles. Oh, there we go. Here almost done. Miles, a long way to swim. We have 66 laps in this short course pool. And again, she is swimming capless and goggles. That's a long way to go. Very unfortunate for Naomi Davies, but she's a good sport about it. Of course, in this situation, we have no choice but to continue going.